Hey everybody, it's Starlos with chaoticunitlost.com, and we want to do a little bit of an announcement. We want to get back into Starcraft 2 casting. We've got quite the illustrious history of Starcraft 2 casting. We casted the UK UTL, which was the, I think it's the CSL, the College Star League now, Europe, but back in the glory years, or the glory days, whatever you want to call it, it was the UK UTL. And we were there, we were casting, we were loving it. But it's about time we got back into it, because I've been playing a lot of Starcraft on the Twitch channel, which you need to go and follow. You need to do that right now. That's twitch.com/... I was testing you there. It's twitch.tv/unitlost. And follow us, because I do stream quite a bit of solo ladder. And currently, I'm high silver, which is nothing really to shout home about, but I'm getting better, and it's pure. So you better get over there and start following it. But what we're going to do is just give you a little... We're going to have a little 2v2 against some random people on the internet. I'd probably lose, but... We just wanted to get this announcement out there. If you want to send us your replays in, by all means, we'll take a look at them. But please send something that's interesting. Don't send in, yeah, this is me. It was a great game. It's like 50 minutes long and you've built 16 command centers. You've map-owned the guy and it's just terrible. No, we want good games. So what we're going to do is we're going to start grabbing the pro replays, especially from tournaments or whatever, and start casting them. Do things like that. Because, you know, I enjoy the casting. Kirioff, he is here. I've just drowned him out with a massive torrent of... Talk. Say hello, Mr. Kirioff.
Hello, Mr. Kirioff.
Hello, Mr. Kirioff. And so, yeah, we'll start doing casting again, I think. But we're about to play 5v5?
Good Lord.
I hope you remember how to play this game, son.
I've actually been watching quite a lot of Starcraft 2 recently, so I know...
I know, but I make this mistake. I'm like, yeah, I've watched loads of Starcraft. I know what I need to do, but then... Well, it comes down to execution, and it's lacking, so lacking severely.
Oh, I've been watching the streams, and it's not always been lacking.
Well, no, sometimes
I've
really.
Sometimes,
I think sometimes. No, honestly, right. I'm just going to put this out there. Sometimes I think I play at diamond level, and I honestly think I do, right. And I everything's going pure, and it's great. But then the next game, I'm like, die. I just die. It's like what? Oh, Tridor Keep.
That, well, how, is that Tyrador?
Tyrador.
He's got to be sending that voice. Tyrador.
Oh, nice. Oh, it's almost killed Kiri, boy. He's coughing his lungs out.
So, at least we're not going to face a Zergling rush. Because that's... I don't like that.
No, but we could get a two racks. Should we rush them? Two racks, two gate. Is two gate even a rush for Protoss? Two racks, two gate. I just made that up. Would you want to play a steady Eddie game? I don't know, it's up to you.
Let's go in. All guns blazing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got to go in all guns blazing. Put them on the back foot. If you sit there and you just macro, you'll die.
That's true, because I'm not very good at macros. More micro. Oh, no. I've just decided I don't like the look of that map. It looks... There's something very dodgy going on in the centre there, to be perfectly honest with you. I mean, I hate to be the one to bring it up, but...
What is going on in the middle of the map there?
It's just not nice, is it? It's just not nice.
I don't think I'm old enough to carry on with this discussion. I might have to tell my mummy.
You're an old man now, so you're an old man, like the rest of us.
I'm an old man. Why are they using the stupid bloody avatar of the Chuck guy, whatever he's called? He's not called Chuck. I don't know who he is, he's just a lad with AE defenders on and like some... Douchebag.
They could be headphones on. He could be DJing.
Douchebag chin cut. So as we said, shut your mouth, boy. As we said, the point of this is just a comedy game for the masses. But we are going to start casting StarCraft 2 again. So, oh, this is great. Welcome to a world of lag.
excuse me.
Oh Christ! This is terrible.
What is going on?
It was Kiri. Oh, it's all good now. It's all good.
Was it me?
Yeah.
Oh, dear me.
Jill. Oh, this is good. He's going to leave the game now, so he's going to be funny. Oh, no, he's back.
Not enough.
What is going on?
Not enough minerals.
At least it's given me a chance to check out my base, which is in fact your base.
I think I'm suffering severe hard drive death, you know.
What the hell is this? It's a frigging... Oh, what? Oh, no, there's a ramp. Oh, right. I was going to say there's no way out the base. The fuck? We got to break the rocks. I'm like,
where is the ramp?
It's by you.
It's up towards. Oh,
it's by
me?
You. Yeah.
Hey.
It's right next to your base.
Oh well, that's just cheap.
Do you want to build at the bottom of the ramp? Build at the bottom of the ramp, bloke. Fuck it. Get that APM up. Oh yeah, yeah. So remember to send us your replays, or if you see replays of pro games which you think are pure and would benefit from our elite casting style, which is, well, elite. To say elite.
Not Call of Duty elite.
No, not that. Elite. Fucking hell, die. You're not allowed to mention that name on this channel.
But son, you had a blast on it and you loved it, didn't you? Or did you not?
I think you've got me mistaken for an absolute wanker bloke.
SCV ready. Right, well, I can't see him down here, son. Where was your pro?
No, you're the fucking pro.
Scout.
Pro? What the friggin' hell wall-in's that?
Look, just give it a sec, son. Give it a sec.
I've dropped down a comedy command cent. No, I haven't. He's going to build my second thing. Oh, we know they're at the top. Well, that's great. Start going for... You know what? You can actually build one of them. Oh, shit. What? I hate this keyboard.
That's the quality warning. He's got two gates, and I'm not going to be able to get out.
He spent a lot of minerali on that fucking... I'm swearing a lot. He spent a lot of minerali. Our allies are being attacked.
I've lost a lad.
I'm not playing at diamond level now, so don't be calling me out in the chat. But yeah, Stylo. So wait, it's your diamond level play.
Wait, it's your diamond level play now, you freak.
This better be good. I've got a couple of chaps over there, a couple of SCBs over there, a couple of this, a couple of that. Let's get a few of them, let's get some more gas, let's get some more gas, let's get some more gas. Got a couple of boys running across the map,
Not enough minerals. Add-on complete. SCV ready. Not enough minerals.
Let's get some of that. Let's stick that into group four. Let's get a...
Not enough minerals.
Big marauder guy. Yeah. Got three marines over there, so I'm waiting for some lads to join them.
They're on the way, son. They're on the way.
You want a piece of me, boy? Let's get in the gas. Do me proud.
Oh, it's on. Oh, I see the problem. Incompetence. That's the biggest problem.
I see the problem. It is incompetence. Send an SCV over there to bunker up this bitch. I'll scan him next. I should have scanned him then. Oh, that was poor. Don't hate me for it. Just love me for it.
Insufficient SCV gas.
Build one of them. Get me stim. I want stim done before I go and clipper him.
Clipper?
Clipper. Oh, balls.
Yeah, I construct additional pylons. Get stuffed. Get stuffed? That was quite the 1950s.
Get stuffed, boy.
I say get stuffed, sir.
Get stuffed, you fiend. That was a terrible accent off me. Whatever. You fiend.
Who was that from?
It stuffed your fiend.
I see, sir.
It stuffed your bloody fiend.
I shall have no more of this nonsense.
I'm not a disgrace. You're a disgusting, disgusting aberration of a man.
Aberration? Aberration of a man?
What are you doing, Mr. Pro? Oh, what have I scanned? I've scanned nowhere.
Oh, no. That's...
Well, let's
what
go
was
up.
Plan,
Bly? No, let's go up. I'm on a mission. I'm an absolute killer. Could do with an expansion, actually. 7 minutes. Build an expansion there in my base.
Two could probably do with one. Don't have the Minerali for it, though, son. I just don't have the Minerali
for it. Come and join me, son. Come and join me. I'll leave one of my Gash Marines at the watchtower. Let's have a blast.
Let's have a blast.
Sure. Right on.
What's this about?
You
gonna give me orders?
I'm on it. Oh. Oh, this is nice. Oh, this is really nice, but what's the lag about? Ah, Sanchez is quick!
Sanchez?
I hope I haven't just...
Well, Baraban? What the hell?
Baraban, Baraban!
Baraban, Baraban!
Baraban, 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 Barabino, 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 barabino.
Barabino, barabingo.
Barabino, barabingo, barabibo, barabingo. Barabino, bar... Fucking hell, Barabino. Ah!
Wow, I was about to type something to him.
I'm in your base, Barabino. I'm in your base, Barabino. I'm in your base, Barabino. Shutting down your pylons.
I produced a load of probes by accident.
I sent a message to you. A message of comedy gold. Look what I've just done into the chat. I'm trying to build marines and marauders.
Oh, just
translate
Barabino. Hey,
Barabino. Hey, Barabino. Hey, Barabino. Hey, Barabino. I've killed all your base. Barabino. Now I've got a stim. And I'm on like a fucking drug beast. Oh, like a drug beast.
Like a drug beast.
I'm in your base. Wrecking all your shit, boy. I'm going to blow away your cyber core. Cause you stink like an absolute bigot. Oh, like a bigot. Oh, like a bigot. Oh, you stink like a bigot. I got too much gas because I'm crazy.
What am I
doing? Coming into the fucking
pros.
I lost a couple of boys. I lost a couple of boys. I lost a couple of boys in the fight. Shut down this guy.
Who's supposed to sort the chat?
No, he's down at bottom. Oh, look.
Who's this comedy chap here?
Comedy chap. We've got quite the infrastructure. But I'll tell you what, it's absolutely rancid when fucking lads are standing right on top of your base. Because they tend to absolutely bin it. Tend to bin it real bad. Real bad, real bad. Just real bad. Couple of boys coming into the base. Couple of boys coming into the base. Well, now he's coming, is it? Less CPs, do a little bit of micro for the lol. Do a little bit of micro. Crack stim pack and go fucking crazy. Yeah, my boys are looking absolutely solid. Oh, yeah,
Oh, here is Harvesters.
What the hell is he doing with that? Come on, Marine, attack that thing. Come on, Marine, attack that thing. Come on, let's.
Additional supply depots required.
Let's build a reactor. We've won. I don't even care about my base anymore.
I'm trying to spell UL in their base with pylons.
Oh, look, I've got a massive batch of reinforcements here. Yeah, you want some more?
Oh, come on.
Aye, sir.
Yeah, I love it.
You lose. Die!
Son, get out of the pylons! Oh, I don't believe it.
Made a right mess of it. Get out of the pylons! I'll go smash the guy. He's down the bottom. Look at him, the gagging. They're like, "Please, sir, and I'm going to pylons." Tell you what, I want to build some Vikings. Actually, they can. Why is this not group one? Tell you what. His base is now my base.
I've got a second base. I've just been doing nothing with it.
Yeah, I've got a second base that's in my base. Apparently I need supply. Hey, this will be funny. Have that. Hey, Barban.
Barban. Barabino.
Barabin, 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 Barabino.
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 Barabino. Barabino. Barabino. Look at that, son. Look at UL on the map. Look at it.
Oh, yeah. Parabino. That is absolutely pure. Where are the votes? Votes. Get rid of Parabino. Parabino. Oh, Parabino. His name is Parabino. He sings a little song for the dance. A little dance, a song, a sing, and a dance. His little song, a dance, and a little Parabino. Parabing, Parabing, Parabino. No, Parabing, Parabing, Parabino. Parabino.
Any chance?
You've been absolutely slithered. Parabino is a joker. What is that? Is that your probes you've sent up towards his base, bro?
No, I'm just sending everything.
Is that like zealots or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that's just stuff moving out of the base, right? Okay. Parabino has left the game. Barabino, you have left the game. Barabino.
Barabino.
Let's use a supply drop. but for some reason they're in group three. Some reason they're in group three. I don't really know. It's all gone shit. Bang, bang, bang. Three supply drops for a comedy effect.
Oh, yeah. Look at the stalkers walking in. Look at the stalkers walking in.
Found your base. Stalkers. Found your base. I found your base. Now it's going to die. Now it's going to die. Because all my lads are used to him.
My lads want in.
Yeah, oh, baby.
Oh, I'll see.
Let's get the score screen and have a laugh. Have a laugh. Have a laugh at the score screen.
They're probably beating me on school.
No, look, you beat them on Scorson. I think it was the UL logo. Oh, you know what? We're not ranked, are we, in this? That's why it was so easy.
Oh, yeah.
I thought, what? Because, oh, I mean, when you put down five supply depots or six or whatever he's done as a wall in that early in the game, I'm afraid you don't have much in the way of barracks, my son, or any kind of anything. Well, anyway, people, there you go. That was a comedy announcement for a comedy. It's not really a new thing. It's, hello. Gliss scores online. It's, you know, we just want to start casting Starcraft 2 because we enjoy it. So watch out for that on the channel. Make sure you follow us on Twitch because that's where the future is. It's where the solo ladder, you can watch Stylo, so that's me, by the way, getting absolutely stressed out of his mind on his webcam as he's being pinned and he don't know what's going on and then he goes crazy and rage quits. It's always worth a watch. With Stylo, so Kirio from UnitLost.com. We'll catch you next time. Toodaloo.